Police arrested a 15-year-old today for flashing what appeared to be a handgun in the hallway of Lanier High School. The boy ran off when a school resource officer started to approach him. The school went into lockdown because of it. An Austin Police K-9 unit found him hiding behind a home nearby. Police say the weapon ended up being an airsoft gun. The Austin ISD police chief says the student could face a felony charge of making a terroristic threat.